往到站是石家庄车站。
Hello everyone, it's me Emily, long time no see. I've been living in 石家庄 China for 7 years now. And now that the 144 hour Transvisa has opened up, you can come visit me. What? Is it fun here? Of course! Come on, I'll show you around this beautiful city.
Shijia Zhuang, the capital city of Hebei province, serves as a vital transportation hub in the North China region. With a journey